Hey, it's Kylie with Calvary Chapel Santa Maria. We'd like to keep you up to date with all the events going on at church, so here are this week's announcements. All are welcome to join us this Wednesday night for Night of Worship. This is going to be another beautiful night of praise, fellowship, and time in the Word. Childcare will be provided. We hope you'll join us at 7 p.m. Our men's retreat on campus is coming up this weekend. The fun begins on Friday night with dinner. You can camp overnight in a tent, RV, or camper, or you could stay at home. Saturday begins at 7:30 a.m. with devotion and breakfast, followed by messages from our very own CCSM pastors. The cost is $15 to sign up, and you could still sign up in the foyer today. Next Sunday, instead of meeting inside the sanctuary, we're going to be meeting out on the East Lawn. Service will begin at our regular service time of 9:30 a.m. You're welcome to bring umbrellas, chairs, blankets, and don't forget to pack the sunscreen. Following service, there will be a cook your own. Bring something to throw on the grill and a picnic to enjoy with your family. It's time to sign up for Vacation Bible School. All kids ages 5 to 12 years old are welcome to join us July 11th to the 15th. This year's theme is Monumental, celebrating God's greatness. If you'd like to invite a friend, family member, or neighbor, please visit the welcome booth to pick out a handout to give to them. If you're signed up to volunteer for VBS or you would like to, there will be a mandatory meeting in the multipurpose room on July 7th at 6:30 p.m. Please contact the church office if you have any questions. Thanks for watching and have a good one.